Hi, I'm Jochem, engineer at Tameson, and today we're going to talk about the SDSA, a normally closed solenoid valve from JP Fluid Control. Due to the semi-direct operated design, the SDSA works from a zero bar pressure difference, but it has a relatively large orifice. This valve is also suitable for coarse vacuum, which makes it a true all-rounder. The valve is supplied in different voltages, from 12 volts to 380 volts, with a 1/4, 3/8 or half inch connection. The SDSA is supplied with an EPDM or FKM seal. EPDM is often used for water, steam, alcohols or brake fluid. FKM, also called Viton, is very suitable for oil or compressed air, for example, but it cannot withstand boiling water. Like most solenoid valves, the SDSA is not suitable for contaminated media, such as groundwater. In addition to a brass version, there's also a stainless steel version available for, among other things, salt water, distilled water or acids. Three reasons why the SDSA is the perfect product for you. 1. It's compact. 2. It opens and closes quickly. And 3. It works from a zero bar pressure difference. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and subscribe for more videos. And if you have any questions about the SDSA or another product, please contact me or someone else from Tameson.